Thank you very much for all the love and the respect that you showed me yesterday on my previous video. I could see people really liked it and I'm really grateful for that. It was a heart-to-heart conversation, and this video is also going to be really interesting because I'm going to show you a new way that I found out to make money sitting at home. You will find out what I made, the money that I made, and you will also see the proof, and you're going to see the portal and the little things about the portal which may be interesting to you. And then in the end, I'm going to show you a sad twist in the story. I'm going to show you what really happened, and there's going to be a letter that I will show you. This video is about Famebit. It is a portal which is owned by YouTube. Actually, it wasn't owned by YouTube earlier, but YouTube purchased the company. It makes the influencers meet the brands. Somebody like me who is an influencer, and somebody maybe a Samsung or an Apple or anybody. I mean, it can be a very small brand, a new brand, a local brand. It can be a big major brand. And all of these people will log in into the same website. Few of them as influencers and few of them as the brands. So these brands, they put a sponsorship on the sponsorship tab. I'm going to show you on the website. And then there are several products listed on that page. There is this option to send a proposal. So when I log in as an influencer, I can simply reach out to a brand, write them a message, tell them that I'm interested in working with them. And if they like my channel and if they like me, okay, then they are going to accept it, and there's going to be a little negotiation on the price, and that is how the sponsorship will come into picture. Now the interesting thing is that Famebit interferes over here. How does Famebit interfere? When the brand accepts the influencer, okay, the money that they have agreed upon, brand will have to transfer it to Famebit. And when the money is already transferred to Famebit, that is when the influencer is going to start working on the video. So there's this great thing that the influencer has absolutely no chance of being cheated, which happens otherwise. I'll give you that also as a story some other day. And then the influencer creates the video and submits the video to the brand. So now the brand is either going to accept the video or the brand is going to ask for some edits. If they accept the video, then that money that was with Famebit is going to reach the influencer in the bank account. It is a very simple process. Maybe you're hearing it from me, you might be finding it a little tedious, but it is not. It's very, very simple. See, this is how the sponsorships page looks like. There are several brands, okay? And I can send a proposal looking at the type of content that is suitable for my audience. Let's say I want to give the Movavi Video Editor Plus a chance. All I have to do is I have to click on send proposal, and then something like this is going to open up. There are these details on the left side, and on the right side I can type the fee that I want and the days that I'm going to take in creation of the video. So I may say 3 days, okay? Then I can type my message over here. I can send proposal to the brand. This is the amount that is reflecting on the top right corner. That is the amount that I've earned. Now the sad twist is, see, this is the letter that Famebit has sent. And you may pause the video and read it if you want to. I'm just going to give you a brief idea as to what it is. The thing is that they are no more available in India and many parts of the world. They are taking away Famebit from us. So I don't have Famebit anymore. It's gone. The good thing is that they did send me a courtesy payment of $255, which is around 17,000 rupees. That is the amount they sent as a thank you. Kind of really liked working on Famebit. I really enjoyed working over there. But you know, I mean, that's how life is. Every time something like this happens, I remind myself that these things are going to happen. I have no control over. I have control over my channel. I have control over creating what I'm creating on my videos, and I'm going to keep serving the community the way I am, keep helping them, and in the process keep developing and keep progressing. After a while you understand that, you know, stress is a choice. It really is a choice to some extent, and I don't choose it. If it is a choice, I don't choose it. I did not really have a control on its coming, and I did not have a control over its leaving. I hope you liked today's video. If you did like it, please tell me on the comments, because your comments yesterday were amazing. They really made my day. You can subscribe to the channel. You can give it a like. Please give it a like. Please share it with somebody. It really, really acts as a great motivation. And I will see you again with another interesting video very, very soon. Till then, take care of yourself. Get prepared. The lockdown is going to be over. Bye.